And this is individual rider for Great Britain, Natasha Baker, riding Cabral. This horse owned by Christian Landolt, Lorraine Baker. Natasha, 22, contracted transverse myelitis when she was 14 months old, a virus that destroys the insulating substance that surrounds the nerve cell fibers in the spine. But she's ridden all her life and made her debut just a few years ago, went to the European Championships last year, where she collected two individual gold medals. First here in the team test, and then won gold in the individual championship. So individual rider for Great Britain, Natasha Baker and Cabral.
We can tell you the provisional score, Britain Noble, Aquilina 3, 77.400.
Thank you.
Natasha Baker, Cabral, Great Britain. We give you now the confirmed score. Brutonapel, Aquilina 3 for Germany, 77.400. So they are in a gold medal position at the moment. Bronze, Rebecca Hart, Gold, Luca. The United States of America, 73.250. And the bronze for Belgium, Barbara Minetti Barilla, 73.100. Three athletes left to go, Ireland, the Netherlands, and Germany. So we await the provisional scores for Natasha Baker and Cabral, Great Britain. Yeah. 77.400.